You may initiate the creation of a manual PLN project backup file from the Teamwork Project Settings dialog of the BIM Server. Open the BIM Server Manager, click the name of the project in the Projects page, and then click the Settings button. In the Backups panel of the appearing Project Settings dialog, click the Create button and select the PLN Backup option. Please note that you have to be a project administrator for this button to be enabled. The BIM server informs you that the PLN backup will be created when a team member sends and receives the changes in this project and starts the archiving process on a local computer. Click the OK button to proceed. In the appearing dialog, provide a name by which you will identify this manual PLN project backup, then click the Create button to proceed. The backup appears in the list of backups, with its status set to Create as it needs to be created after you leave the dialog. Click the OK button to accept these changes and leave the Project Settings dialog. As a team member user in ArchiCAD, you'll notice that a Save icon appears in the Send and Receive button of the Teamwork palette. This is how the BIM server notifies you that a PLN backup needs to be created. In order for you to receive such a notification, the role you're using must allow you to create PLN backups, as shown in another feature clip. You must be online, and you must connect to the BIM server through the local area network. This last requirement is to make sure people located far from the BIM server don't have to upload very large backup files. Click the Send and Receive button. A message box appears informing you that a PLN backup needs to be created. You may click the Skip Creating Backup button, in which case no PLN backup will be created after sending and receiving changes, and the Save icon will remain in the Send and Receive button to indicate that the backup still needs to be created by someone eligible. If you click the Continue button, the Send and Receive operation is performed, then the PLN backup file is saved, then uploaded to the BIM server by ArchiCAD. You'll see a notification box while the file is being saved, and you'll see a process indicator on the status bar while it's being uploaded to the BIM server. After it's finished, the PLN backup will be stored and available among the backups on the BIM server.